Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this advanced Excel tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can count the number of cells with comments in Microsoft Excel. Okay, I have covered several videos on comments in Microsoft Excel and you can check them out all here. And in this tutorial, we are going to use Visual Basic for application and I am using Microsoft Excel 2019 for the demonstration. Let's get started. Take a look at this workbook and I have four comments here, and think about it, you have a lot of comments and in the same worksheet and you need to count how many cells have the comment. And I'm going to do that. I'm going to click on the developer tab, click on Visual Basic, click insert and click module. Now write the code. I have already written the code. If you need the code, please subscribe to the channel and sign up the form. When you have the code, we'll paste it here and after that click on this run button and it will ask for the data range. Okay, now I'm selecting this data range and I'm going to count all the cells with comments within this data range. And if I click on OK, you can see this pop-up box here and it's counted 4, and I had 4 comments within that data range. And in this way you can count how many comments you have within a certain data range. Okay, this is what I wanted to show you, and in the next tutorial I'm going to show you how you can do the same thing but without VBA. And in the next tutorial I'm going to use go to special function to count the cells with comments in Microsoft Excel. Hope you are willing to watch that, so please subscribe to the channel and see you in the next tutorial. Thank you. Thanks for watching.